On -247 aircraft, the wheel well fire test button is located on the engine fire detection panel and is a separate test, independent of the engine fire warning test.